So let's get going with all these different ways on doing these movements. So we need to land down in our legs. Low gravity, the back leg further out so we can push away. Let me start with this corner down here in the round the head. I have three different ways on going cross. The first one is the fastest one, where you have less steps and where you maybe want to hit it around the service line or a little bit further. So let me walk you through those details. I come down here, I land down in my legs. So this is what we want to focus on, the movement from here all the way across. And the first version is where we do a skip on our front leg. In my case, I am right-handed, so my right leg, I need to do a long skip and a step. So you can see already now I'm into the middle again. And what happens from here is just one big wide lunge all the way up here. Okay, so that is the first version. I will show you one more time. You come down here, skip, step, lunge. So the next version from down here, we land down in our legs again, once again, and then instead of doing the skip on the right leg, we do a step on our left and then do the skip. So a step like this, then the skip and the lunge. In that version, we go further in front. We can go closer to the net because it's easier for us to do a very long step, a very long skip, and then the lunge once again in the end. So that is version number two. So the last version is where we run from this position. When we are all the way down maybe in the corner and we can't do the skip versions in this position, but we just want to run as fast as possible. And we need to run, two, three, lunge. Okay, then we come further up to the net. We cover a greater distance. One, two, three, lunge. So it's a little bit more slow, but you can also cover a very long distance using this technique. The other side where we add the scissor jump, it's the same movement as from the around head side. We have the three different versions where you skip on your right leg. We have the other version where you take a step and a skip on your left. And then the last one where we just run all the way. Okay, so it's the same principle in both of the sides. We'll be right back. just to get it more complicated for you, I'm sorry about this, but there's also a fourth option you can do, and that is to use the side shuffle away from the corner back here. So I go down, I land, and in this position, I do my side shuffle like this, and then run to the net. Let me show you one more time. I come down, land, side shuffle. Okay, so it's more explosive moving away from the position down here in the corner. Instead of doing the skip or the run, you add the side shuffle, and then you run the last way up to the corner. So that is also an option you can do, and you can do it in both of the sides, the forehand side as well. That would look something like this. Go down to the scissor, side shuffle, and run, and then you're up to the corner. So pick the ones that suit you best and try them out in different situations, depending on if you're doing a drop, a stick smash, a cut, or the power smash. And also try to think about how you land down here. If you land in a very defense position, well, what should we then do? What is the best option for you to do in that position? How can we move away from the corner, maybe coming up at a defensive shot towards the net? So thanks a lot for watching this very big tutorial about these footwork movements going cross. I really hope you liked it. Ask me questions below if you have anything regarding these exercises, and have a great day. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching our channel. Thanks for following on us, and have a great day, everybody, and see you in our next tutorial coming up soon. Bye.